Douglas Wheeler of Kempner is the man who was killed when his motorcycle was hit by a pickup in Lampasas County over the weekend. Investigators say the 56-year-old was going south on FM 2527 when he was hit from behind by a Chevy pickup. Wheeler was pronounced dead on scene. That investigation is ongoing.